that should hold. Just need to find a way out. We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia. To be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers.
Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Over here.
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay hidden and keep moving.
We owe you our lives. It's a good thing you're on our side. Thank you.
Your help is greatly appreciated. We know these lands, but there are fewer of us every season.
I found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
Thank you.
Lara, I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
I'll do my damnedest.
I'd appreciate that. Find the bird.
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The Prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. That's got to be part of the works. Thank you. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. Levels change. Okay. Should be able to swim through now.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it.
Thank you. my love. This letter is long overdue, but I...
Gifts of the Earth. Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. This can't be the same place. I was lost in here. Trinity gear. Must have walked right past.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses.
Last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Thank you. Oil on the ground. There's your magic fire. The ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived.
Others are out there. I can hear them.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction.
Run. The lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga. Colin does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs. But without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. My grandpa was a bar. My grandmother was a prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. Then the witch... Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
When the guilt of working in the gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver.
Been her, at the margins, in the dark, always there. She is...
Oh God, what has she done to them? Bravo team, the missing soldiers, they're here. No, I need that last antidote. This is the last of it.
Dead, you too shall serve.
Has to be some way of keeping up and cutting the rope.
Away from the rope. Go!
Shit, she's gonna cut the rope!
Go! Go!
Has to be some way of keeping up and cutting the rope.
Get off! Get off!
Lara, can you hear me?
Bit busy at the moment.
Grandpa's awake. He says it's her, Lara. The witch is my grandmother. She's alive. Please, you can't. Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia. Just a hallucination. Shake it off. No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
ROTTR. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right? I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you. Family never is. Oh, I know. I know. Thank you, Lara, for everything. Give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. This place is incredible. I would have made my home here too. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Maybe pick up some of her things to bring back to the village. Thank you, Laura. We'll see you soon. Careful climbing around up there. You might still be a little dizzy from the pollen. Upper Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way.
Construction on the shrine continues.